Hey there, how are you all? And welcome back to iPhoneTopics.com. Recently, a lot of people complaining about WhatsApp keeps crashing on iPhone after updating to iOS 15. It's really frustrating one. After that, I found some solution from the Apple forum. So here in this video, I'm gonna share those solution to resolve the crashing issue on the iPhone. The first solution is offload app and reinstall the app. Unfortunately, many of them solved their issue by offloading and reinstalling it. So try this one and get rid of the problem. To do that, launch settings and tap on general, then click the iPhone storage option. Next, scroll down and select WhatsApp. There you can see the offload app option. Just give it a click. Then again, to confirm the action, tap on the offload app. After that, reinstall the app. Now WhatsApp will work without crashing on your iPhone. That's it. The second solution is update the WhatsApp on your iPhone. First, make sure that WhatsApp is updated to the latest version. For that, go to App Store and tap on profile picture. Next, scroll down and find WhatsApp. If you find any kind of update is available for WhatsApp, then tap on it and also restart the iPhone. Now check whether the issue is solved or not. Even if it doesn't work, then try the next solution. Next, the third solution is reset network settings on your iPhone. Quite many users recommended this method to fix the WhatsApp crashing issue on iPhone. So try this one and resolve it. To do that, launch settings and tap on general, then click the transfer or reset iPhone option. After that, choose the reset option. Now you can see the reset network settings option. Just give it a click. Here it will ask you to enter the lock screen passcode and screen time passcode on the screen. So enter it. At last, to confirm the action, again tap on the reset network settings. That's it. If the above solution doesn't work, then I will give some suggestions to solve the issue. Come, let's see what it is. Number 1. Software update. Sometimes the software update will fix the issue on your iPhone. So try to update your iPhone. Suggestion number 2 is uninstall and reinstall the WhatsApp. Uninstalling and reinstalling WhatsApp will fix the crashing issue on your iPhone. So try this one and get rid of the problem. That's it. Okay guys, hopefully the above solution will help you to resolve the crashing issue on your iPhone. And if you have any other worker solution, kindly ping me in the comment section below. If you enjoyed it, go ahead and hit like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com, as well as click the bell icon to get the latest videos. See you again.